To annotate my drainage and plan view, I'm going to use drawing production and element annotation. I'm going to select annotate element. I select my element in my plan view, reset, and I now have my my slope and my length for my pipes. We can also do the same for the inlet. Now another thing we can do is place label, and I'm just going to select my text favorite as my type, and we have several options here for subsurface utilities. I'm just going to select link name and select my inlet, and there's my inlet name.